What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Jumpman. I'm back from Mr. Allen's. It's going to be having these shoes right here. The Jordan Playoff 13s, the Black History Month 3s, and the Black History Month Kobe 6s on sale on Saturday, February the 26th. They open up at 10 a.m. They were originally supposed to be a House of Hoops exclusive on the Black History Month 3s, but they're going to have them on Telegraph and 96 and at the Mr. Allen's on Southfield Road and 10 Mile. So make sure you get there and check them out. The Retro 13s are going to be $160 plus tax. The Black History Month Jordan 3s are going to be $175. And then the Kobe Black History Month 6s are going to be $130. Let's get into the review a little bit of this shoe. You can see the tumbled leather here with the accents of the Black Panther along the upper leather. Then you have your suede mixed with your white outer and inner sides of the shoe. And on the outsole, which is the natural white, red, and black with your yellow circle at the bottom with the Jumpman on the inside. And then on the inside, on the tongue, you have your red Jumpman surrounded by a yellow circle. And you have your perforations for breathability on your tongue. Pretty much the same shoe as the OG that came out. The leather on it is really nice. It's a premium type of leather. Doesn't look like some of the other retros that came out where the leather looked kind of synthetic. This is a A1 shoe. This is a size 9.5 that I'm showing you. The retail is $160. This is the shoe that's probably going to be in higher demand. The Black History Month 3s. It comes with your elephant print box, just like the cement 3s. And if you can tell on the print, right here has different accomplishments of MJ, 1987 there. And then you have owner on here. Then your elephant print along the front, your suede and your leather. You have your Black History Month there on the lace tag. Also, on the inside of the tongue, you have your Black History Month. And then the 35th year celebration. There's your typical three bottom with the Jordan in gold. And then on the inside of the shoe, you have your black insole with some engravings in gold, and then the green, gold, and black BHM. It says Call to Greatness on the inside with 35 written in Roman numerals. Then we go to the Kobe 6. You see the exclusive box, retails for $130. A low cut. You can see the B, the H, and the M in the green, the gold, and the red. Then it has Kobe's signature on the back. Your Nike Zoom Air. This is the bottom. It's your carbon fiber with a mixture of gray and gold. And then on the inside, on the insole, you can see the 35, just like you see in the Black History Month 3, the B, the H, and the M, and Call to Greatness. Then you have 35 on the inside of the tongue. All three of these coming at you. February the 26th on Mr. Allen's, Telegraph and I-96 and Southfield Road and 10 Mile. Check those spots out if you're having a hard time finding these three kicks. Or hit me up. I'll see what I can do for you as far as trying to purchase these shoes. I just got the information on them, so I'm bringing you another exclusive video on if you're trying to cop any one of these three shoes and you're having a hard time finding where they're going to be, or if you think your spot is going to be sold out. All right, it's your boy Jumpman. I'm fading to the back from Mr. Allen's in the back room, where these three shoes will be coming out on Saturday, February the 26th. Black History Month 3s, the Jordans, the Kobe 6 Black History Month, and then, of course, the Retro Playoff 13. All right, video number 2 for the day. One more to come. I feel a lot better from having my procedure done today. Hopefully, I'll be back to normal soon, and I will holler at you later on today.